Welcome to Trackman Golf Tutorials. In this video, we will be going over a complete setup guide for booking and payments. Section 1. Account Access. Start by navigating to your golf booking, then signing in or creating an account using the email you provided. At the top right, select the three lines, then go to Venues. Here you should see your venue, and you should see the Administrate option at the top right. Administrate will be for backend management, and Visit Venue will be for your customer view. Section 2, Customers. Start by opening your venue in your golf booking. Then select the Customers tab on the right. The first method to add customers is to manually add them by selecting Create a Customer. Here, you will need to input their name and email. Once done, select Link Customer. If you need to export your list of customers, you can, by selecting Export All Customers to save them as a CSV file. The other method of adding customers is to import them using a CSV file. If the file is not properly formatted, then it will give you a message like shown below. Section 3, Player Options. Start by opening your venue in your golf booking. Then navigate to the settings on the right-hand side. Now select Player Options. For this example, we will be creating a child option as we already have an adult. Start by selecting the Add Player option, then input a name, cost, people, and an image. Once done, select Create. Section 4, Bay Options. Start by opening your venue in your golf booking. Then navigate to the settings on the right-hand side. Now select Bay Options. For this example, we will be creating a 30-minute child option. Start by selecting the Add Bay option, then input a name, type, price, minimum player count, maximum player count, duration, and player option. If you are missing any information, you will get a message, like shown here. In this case, we are missing an image. Once everything is done, select Create. Section 5, A, Assigning Bay Options. Start by opening your venue in your golf booking. Now select the bay you are trying to edit, and then select Add a Bay option. Choose the options you want to add, and then select Update. This will add these options to the current selected bay. Section 5B, Assigning Bay Options. Start by opening your venue in your golf booking. Then navigate to the settings on the right-hand side. Now select Bay Groups. Next, select Add a Bay option. Choose the options you want to add, and then select Update. This will add these options to every bay in that bay group. Section 6, Hours of Operation. Start by opening your venue in your golf booking. Then navigate to the settings on the right-hand side. Now select Ranges/Sims. Here you will want to select Add Rule. Now select the day, time, and type for the rule. Restricted, meaning the bay will not be available during that time. And open, meaning the bay will be available. You will need a rule for each day. If you have any questions, contact Trackman Support.